Chase Savvy, the world's savviest crime fighter. A man of few words and even fewer emotions. Except for today. Because it's the day of the big Ace Savvy comic book convention! Yeah! And now to call my trusty sidekick. One-Eyed Jack, this is Ace Savvy.
This is One-Eyed Jack, just putting the finishing touches on my costume. And when it's ready, I'll be keeping one eye out for crime.
Roger that. I'll see you at 4 o'clock when it's time to deal out some justice.
Dang it.
Get a load of this.
That is literally the funniest thing I have ever seen.
You aren't going out in public like that, are you?
I might point out that you are well past the recommended age that this behavior is deemed acceptable.
Harsh, right? But you know what? It doesn't even bother me. With 10 opinionated sisters, you gotta have a thick skin. Your insults are like the wind beneath my cape. They only lift me higher. Now, if you excuse me, I have some guyliner to apply.
Gross, Lincoln! You clogged the toilet again?
I'm telling Dad.
What makes you think I did it?
Maybe because you've made more clogs than a Dutch shoe factory.
So long, liverwurst loaf.
I'm telling Dad!
Mom can't make me wear you if she can't find you.
I'm telling Dad!
Has anyone seen my CDs? I gotta practice for karaoke tonight! La 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 la
la la la la! I'm telling Dad!
All true, but this time it was not me. I swear!
Well, there goes my Saturday.
Forget that pitiful plunger, Dad. This is a class 5 clog. You're gonna need Big Bertha.
Well, Mr. Flush My CDs Down the Can, I assume this was your doing.
No, Dad, for real. It was not me.
Well, somebody did it. Toilets don't just clog themselves. Until one of you fesses up, everyone's grounded.
But, Dad, I can't be grounded. The convention's in a few hours, and I gotta get my Ace Savvy comic signed.
Until I know who did the crime, you're all doing the time.
God!
Big Bertha, coming through.
Well, I'm not doing the time for this crime. I'm gonna find out who the real clogger is. Ace Savvy style. Dang it. One of you is the perp.